Yeah, Gulf Food, we are launching our brand Jiba, and we are the largest exporter of the basmati rice. We do more than 500,000 ton of rice export basmati from India. And we are launching our brand Jiba in the Gulf market. We are planning by the 2020, the Jiba will be the well-known brand in the Gulf region.
Yeah.
That's our planning.
Well, our main aim is to promote our brand Jiba in the Middle East and in UAE. And we have had consent from many buyers from UAE that they want to promote the brand. And even we have had buyers from Oman.
Yeah.
Even they want to take the brand. And it has been very helpful for us. It's a great exhibition for me, for the company. We meet almost all of our buyers here. And it's a good hunting ground for us.
Yeah.
We at least add up 40 to 50 buyers every year. Mm-hmm. And it helps us promote the brand.
Yeah.
Not only the brand, we even promote our company's name here. And it's really helpful. It's a good recognition for us. We feel there's a lot of vacuum in the industry, and there's a lot of space for us to promote the brand. I feel that there's still so much best to see.
Okay.
So much best to have in rice, and I'm hopeful we'll be successful with this.
Thank you very much for the hospitality which we are getting here from the UAE government. Thank you very much. It's very well organized, and we are extremely happy with the hospitality and all kind of things.